Hey guys, what's up? So I just finished shaving and I'm kind of deciding if I'm going to go with this grizzly bear look. I kind of like it.
It is kind of rough and rugged looking,
but I kind of like it. Anyway, so I'm getting dressed because one of my friends can't make it tonight, so I'm going to go have an early lunch with her. What do you guys think? Quit looking at my lips. I'm talking about this right here. Bye. Hey guys, what's up? I'm back. Actually, finished. Now I'm putting some sea breeze. Ooh, ah, on my face. So I don't bump up. I never wear cologne because I don't like it, but I just got this, I guess, about a few months ago from my niece. Actually, I was with my niece when I got it. But do you guys remember this? In here are two diamond earrings. Maybe I shouldn't be doing this by the counter. But anyway, one belonged to my great-grandmother. Can you guys see that? One belonged to my great-grandmother. And the other one belonged to my grandmother. And I haven't worn these in a little while. The last time I wore them was for HIV Matters. There we go. And the reason why I don't wear them is because this one doesn't have a back to it. It's a screw-on. And somehow it came out. Well, the back part of it came out when I was in a fist fight. And I can never find the hole in this one. There we go. So, earrings are on. Back in a second. Hey, what's up, guys? So, Natalie made it, and we're getting ready to have some Don Julio. This was one of my gifts. Whew, Don Julio. Tequila.
Oh.
All right, so this is from Eric and Willem.
Okay. I guess we're not.
Are you guys singing happy birthday?
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kenji. Happy birthday to you.
It's not very convincing.
I already have one.
It's a go-go gadget.
What is it?
It's a go-go gadget portable drive.
It's an extra
cord
drive.
Yay!
No way, is it?
Yeah.
For all your stuff. Yes.
Andy!
He's
been telling me to get one.
Oh, yeah. You got to keep all your
stuff. You can get it off your computer.
That's the best gift to open it. You're like, what is this?
Thank you.
Thanks.
That was from Eric and Willow. Yeah, he's been telling me that forever.
Yeah, you know, you can't lose all your stuff.
This is from Ryan and Moyna.
Kenji, just so you know, they probably didn't spend that much on it. The prices have been dropping a lot.
This is from Ryan. Did I tell you?
We always notice all
you.
He
loves
candles. Oh, my candles. Yeah, I love candles. Ooh, these smell good.
I have some birthday candles. I don't like them.
You better come up with a good present, rich lady.
I'm not rich. I drive a Jeep.
And a BMW. A 650.
We have Jeep.
These are getting burnt. Oh.
That's what those going
on tonight. And then
it's from us.
Well, you know what? Some of it is.
Yeah. Oh, I do. There's more.
Well,
this is from.
Yeah.
A couple things in there.
This is from Patrick.
He doesn't even read his card. He's like a total kid. I got you a nice card. That's it. So you said you got a tree, right?
Yeah, I did get a tree. You know he'll be playing with dabs afterwards, right?
That's what I was thinking, dude.
He'll be taking photos with him.
Yeah. Now, you guys can't be rough with him.
I gotta be nice.
Because you'll break him. Dabs has always gotta have...
What is that?
I don't know.
Like head surgery after I go over to Patrick and Kristen.
We're a little rough on him when he comes over.
Ooh!
In Santa!
It's a figurine.
It's for the Christmas tree.
Shirley! What did she say?
Just keep opening your presents, Kenji.
Yeah. Did she say it's Kenji?
Close.
Somewhere in the neighborhood.
Did he lose his leg again?
There's
his leg fell off. Man, I thought I put it back together.
He's crippled?
Yeah, he's crippled.
he's a special needs reindeer.
He's a special needs reindeer.
His name is Courtney.
Gimpy.
Courtney.
Gimpy the reindeer.
All right, these are...
So this is funny. We stole those from his apartment. Patrick made but they didn't have the candles.
We turned them into candles.
Patrick made candles and put them. Yeah.
You weren't going to keep plants alive in them, so.
Ouch.
Well, I had, remember the orchids you gave me? I had the orchids in here and they died.
They got a virus.
She said, I know. Ooh, these smell good.
These smell like cinnamon.
That's nice.
This is for Monday.
Yeah, exactly. It's date night right there.
With serenity and harmony.
Okay, open
exactly.
I guess
is that who you're dating?
You want.
Opening up the car.
It's a nice car. So a kid. I'm the same way. I don't.
This world is a little nicer. Oh, because of special people like you.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, wait a minute.
One more.
Well, that was just. Eric, this isn't going to be hard for me to use.
What?
Nah, it'll be a plug-in. You'll plug it in and done. It mounts on the computer.
This is from Allison. This is from Allison?
Yes.
Yes.
Sorry for the... It's
a
wet-ass.
Huh? Ooh, the orange one.
Kidding.
That's cool.
Oh, and it's a camelback, just like my backpack. No,
I carry one of those around.
It's a superior hydration vessel.
Those are nice. We have some of those.
Carry one around every day.
Did you like that?
Nice. It's a nipple.
There's some tablets in there, too.
They turn into wetsuits when you get them wet.
Hydration tablets. It'll put electrolytes and not that.
Well, I felt it. I was like, this is like a testicle. I felt it.
There's like, a chew in there.
Yeah.
And the girls at the store said, don't do that. And I'm like, no.
I would have thought that was fun. Ooh, what's
so those are hydration tablets. You put those in the water. So they put
get anxious.
And vitamins in the water.
They're amazing.
Are they?
Uh-huh.
Can I see that?
You'll be putting them in water.
Yeah, let's test it out right now.
And here comes the food.
Can we get a Hollywood blocker?
Uh-huh. Okay, there we go.
Yeah.
What's up, guys? I got ravioli.
What is that, Eric?
Top sirloin.
Oh, wow.
All right, chicken breasts.
We're having an auction at the table.
Your boobs are out.
Your boobs are out.
Chicken.
Oh.
You don't want to see that.
Hey, guys, what's up? So, I just wanted to end the video by saying thank you to my friends for sharing my 44th birthday with me. I am so fortunate to have some pretty incredible people in my life. And it's really cool when I think about friends and what a friend is. I'm very, very blessed to have the group of people that I have in my life. who are not just my friends, but they're also the core group of my supporters for my organization. So I really, really am just so blessed. It's almost like being blessed double. Amazing friends and amazing supporters as well. I had an awesome birthday, and I just want to say thank you to Tina and Andy, Patrick, Crystal, Ryan, Moina, Eric, Willow, my niece, Adrian, my nephew, Kevin, Allison, Aunt Emma, and Natalie for just making my birthday so very, very special. Thank you very much. Peace and blessings, everybody. Bye-bye.